a notification for the thing telling me it's doing what it's supposed to do is no longer popping up. This is some sort of cross-server synchronization issue between Xbox and the streaming service. My best guess as to what's really going on is that Microsoft has decided to switch active server resource allocation from Xbox One to the Xbox One Series X Project Scorpio refrigerator box. Now, it's something not many people are even aware of the existence of. Server priority allocation. So basically what it's doing is it's prioritizing people with the latest console. It's solution selling. It's saying, oh, you have a problem with something on a previous generation console? Time to get a new one. It's solution selling. That's all it is, plain and simple. This, what they're doing, just, it disillusions, disenfranchises people. It pisses people like me off. You know, because I cannot, and will not in the short or to medium term, will not be able to get a proper capture card that'll capture the party chat properly. Yeah, I just can't fucking afford that. I don't even have a PC that'll do that. It just will not happen anytime soon. So people like me who are doing what we can with what we have, we're just fucked. No, it's not letting you add. I mean, I haven't changed any settings in ever, basically. And all of a sudden it has this problem. This isn't anything on my end. This is between Xbox and Twitch. It's one or both. Yeah. Have you changed any of your settings in the last month? Your Xbox party chat settings or anything? Yeah, this is a strictly not my fucking problem that has been created that is impacting me. This is a Microsoft and Twitch problem, and they need to stop pulling this bullshit and get it fixed. You know, at first I thought, hey, yeah, I'm getting fucking horrid latency. I called up and talked to my ISP after a couple of days of testing, Because that's literally how long it takes to iron out all these fucking problems because of the net neutrality implosion, where they just straight up murdered it. After that, every corporation can throttle your internet to its proprietary services at its leisure. So I had to go through days of fucking testing and troubleshooting to find out. I made a video on it to find out that it was Microsoft services that were fucking up. And since then, you just haven't been able to even include your audio when I'm streaming at all. It's just total garbage. Let's see if I can get those tags traded over to you. Thing about it is, there's so few people who do what I'm doing because this is all I've fucking got available. This is all I can afford because it's fucking free, and I fucking hate Twitch. There's so few people who are doing this because all the little 8-year-olds who have a YouTube channel have access to mommy and daddy's fucking credit card. It just, this is a total fucking piss take. Nah, don't bother with that. What would it be? Miscellaneous? Seems like it would be. I'm seeing a problem here. I selected items and it didn't want to do that, and I doubt it's under fucking mods. There's so many goddamn mods that it takes too long to load in. Seriously. All the melee mods across the board, whether it's Arcwing or whatever, that needs to be simply under melee instead of the subjunction of Arcwing. Same with the primary weapons and secondary weapons. It all needs to be fucking whatever broad title you can put over it instead of fucking pistol launcher. You just need to have it labeled as primary, secondary, and melee. And then stuff that applies to the Arcwing itself needs to be listed under the same that would go to your frame. 'Cause having a billion fucking buttons up here and a billion fucking different types of mods is just bullshit. I believe they used to be. I really do believe that those tags from hunting used to be tradable. What the hell happened? Am I wrong in they used to be tradable, or is it that it got changed? Because I stopped keeping track with a lot of things in this game because it's just become a goddamn shit show. It's less and less worth playing every update. Just fucking bang goes that trade. Fuck's sake. This is just unfucking real. The amount of bullshit we're having to deal with. Dude, we need a dedicated hunting only area for each of these three current open map areas. Because it's not a world, it's just a large map. We need a dedicated hunting and fishing area with no enemies. Even if we have to go through the excruciating process of a mission specifically to clear out all of the enemies. I don't even fucking care if it's that. We need an area that is specifically just for hunting and fishing. Because this bullshit with the enemies killing everything before we can even get to it is fucking annoying. Actually, it's beyond annoying. Yeah, it takes way too long to find one of the rare ones. We need an area that is abundant and with plentiful hunting opportunities because this fucking slow-ass grind-yourself-to-death bullshit just isn't fucking flying with me. And I'm the dude who doesn't have a fucking job, who's sitting on his ass all day playing games on YouTube, and I'm saying that this shit is too fucking tedious, and I have the infinite fucking amounts of time to put into it. And I'm saying it's too fucking goddamn tedious. Anybody who thinks that it's acceptable is a fucking mongoloid. Fucking hell. I really, really don't want to go and hunt. I really don't. It's not worth it. Not even with the resource boosters that give you more tags when you capture them. Even with the update where the perfect capture gives you 3 tags. It's not worth it. Dude. We don't have the problem of there's no content. We have the problem of the content is fucking broke. The internal mechanics are complete dog shit. And what's what's fucking DE doing with their last fucking stream? Shit that they said that I saw summarized on fucking Shy's channel. They're gonna nerf melee. The one thing that's powerful enough to carry you through the steel butt plug, they're gonna fucking nerf it. And marginally increase projectile weapons. Or your primary and secondary, whatever you want to fucking call it. Melee is going to get a fucking nerf. There's going to be a lot of Eidolon hunters who are going to be fucking pissed. Right now, what else can you think of to do? No, I haven't beaten the living fuck out of it yet. Now let's go over here and let's piss it off some more. Anyway. I went and formed my Kuva Nucor, I think it was, and my Zol. Even with my Zol being reformed and taken down like a couple of percentages, it's still pretty powerful. Like, my Zol? Not yet. I haven't got it to 40 just yet. Like I said, man, I haven't been playing much. I'm disillusioned and disenfranchised and just disheartened, and I'm just straight up dissed by what Warframe DE is choosing to do with every fucking thing in the game. I'm just straight up dissed. Yeah, they said, "Oh, we're not gonna nerf it, but you know, we're gonna decrease some of it. Yeah, we're gonna marginally, you know, indirectly nerf it." Which is basically they're trying to lie without lying and create fake transparency. They're just straight up nerfing it. Just stop lying to us, DE. Just shut the fuck up. Just stop saying any goddamn thing. That'll be better than lying. Because, you know, people like me are just fucking sick of this shit. And that's not just me. Shin, too. He hadn't even been playing as long as I have. He's sick of this bullshit. Yeah, I wished it would let you include your audio so people could hear you saying whatever you're saying. Which is basically exactly agreeing with what I'm saying. And for this particular set of things, yes. Yes, it is. Just stop fucking nerfing things. Yeah, that's Octavia's signature butt plug dildo shotgun. Yeah, at this point, the way they keep fucking nerfing everything, it's everything's just a fucking flimsy nerf bat and a goddamn pocket dildo. Because you might as well just go up to a fucking tank and start beating it with a goddamn rubber dildo at this point. That's what the damage that we're gonna be able to do in the near future. Because D is just gonna straight up nerf every goddamn thing. They don't care about the player enjoying the game. All they care about is stop going to my side! All they care about is, you know, we've got your money from you know, buying Prime Access, which is overpriced. We don't care. We'll nerf whatever the fuck we want. That's their attitude. They just don't fucking care. Why would they? They've got an occult loyal following of 8 and 13 year old fucking mongoloidial retards who don't know any better. Who have an access to mommy and daddy's credit card. They don't care. And those idiots locked themselves out of the room. Look, you can only delay the inevitable. And that's really dependent on my punch through, really. Get back here, you little bitchling thrall. Don't make me chase you. You'll die tired. And I'll walk away angry. Anyway, dude. I can summarize this. When this hits you too, everybody remember what happened between... Oh, what was it? The devs of Terraria and Google Stadia? Yeah, you remember that shit? I have waited about 5 years for that fucking asshole who told me and Joe, fuck you guys, after I told him, look, making a game, it isn't an art. I mean, there's art in it, like the graphics and sound and all that shit, but a game is not art. It is a product and a service to everyone's right to the pursuit and attainment of happiness. If you can't make the game to where everyone can pursue their happiness and attain it, then you don't deserve to be in the gaming industry. Put me down, you fucking cunt! I'm stuck in the wall! That bitch stuck me in the fucking wall! Yeah, well, she stuck me in the wall. I'm glad you were able to hold your own while I was merged with the fucking wall, like Jeff Goldblum. Strive to become as strong as you are. That's a good thing. Especially during how broke this fucking game is. To where I get stuck in a goddamn wall. Yeah, that shit shouldn't fucking happen. I'm gonna say 4. Fuck 3. I take your coin. You made that bitch go down on you 4 times. You beat my Kuva bitch down with Octavia's Sound Blaster Stereoscopic HD 5.0 surround sound dildo, Matt. What? I don't think I could repeat all of that over again if I tried. What's the total ammo capacity for it then? 2,000? You apply what you have learned and draw a successful conclusion. Whew. Whew! That's a lot of bullets. You need to forma it again? Alright. Oh my gosh. I'll be back in a minute. Yeah, I'll be back in a minute. Okay. A while back, I don't remember which YouTuber it was, said that DE was killing their game, or what was the title? DE stopped killing your game or something like that. Look at the symptoms they're exhibiting. They keep increasing the base difficulty of the primary gameplay. They just keep doing that. They keep nerfing what the player is capable of. They just keep doing it. They keep giving buffs to the enemies. The cannon fodder, low-level trash in the base game. Not the still path, the base level game. And they keep nerfing what the player can do. And this carries over into the still path. They are killing the game. It's not fun for me anymore. The little bits where I laugh and shit, that's because you and me, Shin, we're fucking around making our own damn fun. We're not having fun playing the game. We're just having fun enjoying each other's company while we're playing this piece of shit game that used to be slightly better than it is, and DE keeps killing it. Let me check. That's only the second time in the entirety that I've been playing this game that I've had to use the slash unstuck command, and that's the first time it's ever worked. Prime pressure point is a melee. I forgot which fucking thing it was. I don't appear to have... No, I don't have a spare prime pressure point. Yeah, that sucks. Can I slam my condition overload back in yet? No, I cannot. He's stuck in the dojo. The dojo. Did I mention the dojo? Yeah, well, I don't see a point to continuing this, streaming this game at all. Because we just can't fucking do what we want to do. Both with the including your audio in the stream, and the fucking, hang on, I'm gonna end the stream. This has gone on long enough.